things that I don't think people realize so much is that cats, in addition to being a predator species, are also a prey species. And their two natural predators are larger carnivores and primates. And so indoor cats are often living with dogs and people. They also don't have control over their environment, so they have to depend on their owners for food and activity, and just all the features that it takes to make a life. And so if those aren't provided for them and they don't feel comfortable in their surroundings, they very easily feel threatened by where they are. I got into this business because what the research that I was doing was about cats that stopped using the litter box. And sometimes those cats became unacceptable pets, and so owners would euthanize them. And so we had some of those cats donated to us. And what we found is that when they came into our colony, which was quite an enriched environment, is that those cats' signs went away. And so we realized that there was a large component of the environment that was involved, and that we could help owners change that environment so that the animals wouldn't feel threatened and they wouldn't have these disease problems anymore. The idea behind the iTunes U course is if people want to go deeper into these concepts with their own animal, and actually there's a series of checklists where they can evaluate their animal, they can evaluate the environment, and then make changes and see how does it affect my cat.
Being at Ohio State has given me the opportunity to learn how to use iTunes U and iBooks, not just to transfer information, but to transform it into something that's alive and entertaining and engaging in ways that lectures and notes and books just aren't.
I think everybody that has an indoor cat has the capacity of creating an enriched environment for that cat so that it can live a long, happy, and healthy life. And I just want to help coach them into that, into doing that.